Namaste, this is Padmini. Welcome to Padmini's World. Today I am making Boondhi, Karam Boondhi. It is spicy and it's good for snacks. Now I am taking 1 cup of besan powder, 1 cup. I am adding baking soda and salt together. Pinch of turmeric powder. I am mixing this with water like a batter. For Boondhi, you should make sure there should not be any lumps. And batter should be thick consistency. Now I am frying the Boondhi. I will show you how I will make the Boondhi with the Boondhi ladder. I will shake the Boondhi ladder for getting round shape Boondhis. I will not use any hand. I will fry this Boondhi until it gets brown color. Now Boondhi. Now I am taking little groundnuts, cashew and badam. Curry leaves. I will fry these until it turns brown in color. I am adding in the Boondhi. Sorry. I added garlic. Now I am adding salt and chili powder. I will mix this when the Boondhi is hot only. Now it is ready. Now I completed Karam Boondhi. Please do share and subscribe my channel and give thumbs up button also. Thank you very much.